think everybody here today is part of our Oriental family. I wish you good luck. We look forward to seeing the winners. Kop Kun Ka, thank you very much. Thank you.
Congratulations to the Mandarin Oriental and Queen Amanda for organizing this charity event.
Sawadee ka, and a very warm welcome to the second annual FANtastic Fundraiser at Mandarin Oriental Bangkok. We really believe in giving back to the community. So this is our annual fundraiser, and we've got over 700 colleagues and friends and family and a whole group of hotel guests with us today. We've had three garage sales and we've been baking cakes. We've had a lot of donations and we've raised nearly 1.4 million baht so far for the Baan Nokkamin Foundation for underprivileged children, as well as the charity for people with intellectual disability under the patronage of Her Majesty the Queen. So really a huge thank you to everybody who donated to such a worthy cause, and particularly to all of our colleagues, all the members of the Oriental family, for coming out this beautiful Saturday morning. Kop Kun Ka.
I believe not only Mandarin Oriental Bangkok, but we together can help to create the bright future of this country. Yes, we can. Thank you.
We have surpassed the target of last year's. We are fully committed to our guiding principle, acting responsibility. We are so proud to be part of this FANtastic fundraising. We wish to be able to contribute to the society again next year. We'll see you again.
Very proud to be a part of the second FANtastic fundraiser organized by Mandarin Oriental Bangkok. For the second consecutive year, the culinary department has raised most money of all individual departments, which of course makes me very happy. My team has put in a lot of effort in their free time in producing garlic bread, tomato sauce, cookies, butter cakes, and sweet buns, and later sold it to our colleagues in the hotel. And we were able to raise almost 200,000 baht. Looking very much forward for the next fundraiser to come. Thank you very much.
On behalf of the committee of the Foundation for the Welfare for the Mental Retard in Thailand, under Royal Patronage of Her Majesty the Queen, I would like to thank you very much for the great support from the Mandarin Oriental Bangkok today.